It's me. I'm right here. I'm here with you. Hello. You're safe. It's only thunder. Nothing to worry about. He woke you up. Yeah, I figured it would eventually. Sorry about that. You're still so sensitive. I can't even imagine how you feel right now. Come here. My baby. My little one. I missed you so much. Take a while, but I didn't expect you to sleep for that many days. And I didn't expect that I'd miss you looking at me that much. My sweet. Spend those days watching you sleep.
Mostly.
I was worried about you. I wanted to make sure that your transformation is going smoothly and that you're safe. But I'm so glad that you're finally. I missed my baby so much. I missed my little one. I missed looking into your eyes, into your gorgeous eyes. I feel like they're even brighter now that you've turned. So shiny. Or is it because you're happy to see me, maybe? So you missed me then. I missed you too. I really did. My good little one. I missed you so much. Your gorgeous, bright eyes. These long lashes. Waving up and down slowly. This beautiful brow. Arching so gracefully. They're so soft. So, so soft. And I missed your nose as well. Way you wrinkle it when you're trying to seem disappointed. Only to give up in just a couple of seconds and show me that playful smile. I love it when you give up your serious demeanor and end up smiling for me. End up laughing with me like we're kids again. I love laughing with you. I love smiling at you. And I love gracing your smile with my kisses so that it shines even brighter. But guess I missed your cheeks here, actually. Wait. Do I see a little bit of pink in your cheeks, or am I making this up? Can't be my lipstick, I haven't kissed you yet, so... Well, let's fix it then. It's gotta be you, though. I didn't know vampires could. My little vampire. My vampire baby. My little one. But back to your perfect features that I miss touching and kissing so much. your chin. This cute chin. And your jaw. It's all sharp now. The way it tenses up when you're in that protective mode. I find it so cute when my baby wants to protect me. So endearing. No, I'm not making fun of you. I admire you. And I mean, I'm always looking at you with admiration. But now, I'm pretty sure I won't be able to take my eyes off you. You're so gorgeous. And your skin is simply perfect. It's smooth, like silk. It's marvelous. Your neck, your shoulders. Can I just... Is that all right? How are you feeling? Oh, yes, right. I should have expected that. It's time for you to try feeding, I guess. Well, that's what I'm here for, sweetheart. Come here. Come here. Of course you're gonna feed on me. Or, wait, do you want to feed on someone else, maybe? Am I not, attractive enough to be fed on? Oh, of course you don't want to hurt anybody, should have seen that coming. My baby is too gentle and sweet. Of course. And that's one of the many things I love about you. But no. Please, listen to me. You can't starve yourself of blood simply because you're afraid you're gonna hurt somebody. No, you can't. Look at you. Your face is even paler than usual. I should have taken care of that right after you woke up. Instead, I got all close to you, making it even harder for you to navigate those new urges you have. Hey. Deep breaths. Deep breaths. Darling. Hey. You've got this. Mommy's here with you, baby. I told you already. It doesn't matter who or what you are. I will love and support you all the same. Mommy will love you. And you've been a vampire now. Doesn't matter to me. Well, as in, I don't find it off-putting or anything like that. So, there's no way I'm gonna accept you doing this to yourself, honey. I accept who you are, and I don't want that to change. Even if we had a chance to revert it all back, I'd only agree to do that if it was something you'd wish to happen. Otherwise, I would never want you to change. You are who you are, baby. And I will be by your side for as long as you have me. Of course. Now, come here. No. I trust you. See? I'm not afraid to let you rest on top of me. To be in control. Because I know you will be able to control yourself. Around me. That's how much I trust you. Now come close. Yeah, don't overthink it, okay? I trust you. Mommy's here, right? Mommy's at your service. Mommy's neck is all yours, darling. Yes. All yours, baby. Mm. I smell good. Thank you. Well, now this kind of has that additional meaning to it, right? Hey. Shh. It's the least I can do for you. Yes. You don't want to hurt others, right? Then I'll be the only one you feed on. No, shh, listen to me. This is not me proposing this idea to you. I've set my mind already. Yeah. And you either accept it, or you accept it. But, seriously. I just want you to know that I don't find it gross. I don't think it's pathetic that you need blood to keep functioning. This is how you are now. This is natural. And I'm accepting that. And I'm fully accepting all of you. And I love all of you. All right. You're the best thing that ever happened to me. My best little thing. My little vampire. My baby. Now let's do it. Yes. I'm ready. You use your charm to distract me from our goal. I'm ready. What? No, I'm not scared. You think? I didn't notice that. Well, I'm a bit nervous, but I love you far more than I could ever fear you, darling. And I know that you wouldn't try to hurt me on purpose, right? You wouldn't hurt Mommy, would you? Just keep kissing me like that. And then bite me. Yes. I'm sure I wouldn't even notice. No, no, no. Don't stop, please. You're doing amazing. It was just a test. It doesn't hurt anymore, I promise you. It feels right. Come here. Mm. I'm alright. I promise you. Do not stop, please. You're doing so good. My good little one. You're doing so good. Let me stroke your hair gently. I think it might help me relax a little and feel calm. You're doing great. Such a good little one for mommy. I'm so proud of you. Such a good little one, Mama. I'm so proud of you. Yes. Get as much as you need, darling. Yes. I'm feeling all right. I'm feeling so safe in your arms. I know I'm safe. And knowing that I can help you somehow makes me so happy. So happy, baby. I love you. Sorry if it all sounds odd or scattered. I'm just feeling a bit tired. Is it all right? Was that enough for you, or maybe you feel like you want more? It stings a little, but I'm sure it's gonna feel better soon. No, it's okay. I'm glad we did it. This makes me happy. As long as I can give you my love, be my embrace, my kisses, or my neck, be in your personal buffet. As long as I can be there for you in any way, I'm feeling happy. I'm feeling complete. I love you. And I'm feeling a bit sleepy. If all of that sounds a bit like nonsense, I'm sorry. Oh, did it? Well, I guess it's not that surprising. I was a bit nervous about how this first time would go. But you did great. I promise you. You were amazing. I can still feel it a little, but I'm sure it'll heal fast. Especially if you kiss me there. Kiss it better. Yes, that's my life. You think you can handle being close to me now? Well, now that you're not hungry, I guess it's much easier for you to control yourself, right? Well, come here then. Yes, I want you closer. Let me warm you up, my little bag of ice. I missed holding you close to my chest like this. And I bet you missed listening to my heartbeat as well. Really? You could hear it in your sleep? You truly are sensitive, aren't you? Well, so many things to explore. It's quite intriguing. Yeah. Hey. Today is the first day of the rest of your life. Technically, it's the night. But still. You've got so many wonderful adventures to experience. So many paths. So many lifetimes. You know, I truly believe that humans can experience different lifestyles during their time. But I have to admit, this can never compare to the freedom you'll be able to experience. You can become anything. And if it doesn't work, you can start over and over and over again. You can try so many things, visit so many places, try different foods. Of course I can do that too, but I mean, you will know what food in the future would taste like, or if it's gonna have any taste at all. That is exciting. What's wrong? Why are you frowning? Yes, I think I can see that little frown on your gorgeous face. So, vampires can still have wrinkles. Didn't expect that. But seriously, what's troubling your mind, darling? Why did you suddenly get that serious? Is everything all right? I'm thinking. You've just been turned, darling. We need to try and navigate your new life first. Your transformation. It felt sudden and quite unexpected. I don't think it's time to make any plans for that right now. I just know that I want to stay with you for as long as I can. Be it for the rest of my life, if I stay mortal. Or maybe forever. But I want to give you every moment I have. I want to spend every passing minute with you. Well, except for the time when I need to take care of mundane human things that you don't need to worry about now. Lucky you. And lucky me. I'm so lucky to have you. You have no idea. My little one. My little one. While I was waiting for you to come back, I was trying my best to switch my sleeping pattern so that we can spend more time together. Yes, we managed to reach an agreement with my boss, and now I have the freedom to choose, and I can work from home. And this way, I'll be the only one who can take care of our clients overseas as well, so I might also be on my way to a great promotion, actually. Yeah. It feels like things are coming together perfectly. I'm looking forward to our life together. I really am. But for now, I'm feeling really exhausted. A good kind of exhausted. Nothing to worry about, I promise. And you know what? I'd love to just fall asleep like this. Yeah. And if you feel like you want more, just wake me up. Okay? It's a cute one, though. You can't deny that.